Hello and welcome to FlatOut 2 on the Banter Gaming Channel. Got a couple of events here to do, and then we'll be able to progress. Don't necessarily need to do these bonus events. I'm thinking we'll do the Tarmac Derby Cup, which is not the same as Canal Special apparently. Seems a bit deja vu, but nonetheless. This is not the car I wanted to use. I half remember switching the garage. That was like, oh, we'll see how it goes. I'm going to stream entirely from them moving. Well, not last. Didn't do bad. God, look at this guy. That's a bit tight to take in a big ass SUV. Ho ho. This is, I don't know if it's going to be a good result or what, but we'll have to see. For an aircon unit. Not for the last lap, not on the podium. Challenge here. The fucking aircon unit again. Fuck. Oh well. Never mind. We got a fair few credits for that though, at least. to the garage. Change the car design for this. And we're onto a canal track. Oh, how I love the canal tracks. Bunny says, happy, happy, whatever. Just a second. Got my bear on the line instead of friggin' SUV. Barrel roll. Oh, awesome. I really love this game. Suffering Martinez is actually wrecked. It's something you don't usually see in races. They are wrecked themselves. Oh, shit. We're doing so well there. I really don't know what to think of that. We'll have to see how the standings are. Freeway tie. All decided by this next race, I guess. I definitely have to win this one. City Central. Ah, before I forget, something for you guys to check out. We've done a bit of a test in the water video again for Race 07 World Tour Car Championship game. And we just wanted to know if you guys would like to see the game. It's going to be the 1987 World Tour Car Championship, or at least simply cars from it, as many as there are in the it's a nice little video. You can give us some feedback. That's fair enough. Wow, okay, that's a pretty good card there. If you enjoy it though, please say and give us a heads up on what anything you'd like to see. Championship. Yes, it's a race championship. Team cars. If you'd like to see it in replay format, please mention it. I'd see it. Just following yourself in what this perspective is. Just mention that. Evo was good. Max the car. That's where those drivers came from. What's that? Not that good. Oh, it's gonna hurt. Oh! So, come on, games like that. Imagine Vision Line 8 with these statistics. That'd be something truly special in the world. Flip by a random object again. Fucked up my race. That's just not cool. How did you do that to someone? Son of a daughter of a bitch, what the fuck. Fine, if that's what's happening, then fair enough. Oh well, we're about you. One of these happening, so I'm cool with it. Give us a bit of extra money, not that we really need it. A second place, still, yeah, it's good enough to progress with their events, so I assume it'll be good enough for completing the class. Oh, well, that's all for today, guys. Check out the Racial 7 video. It'll be lying around somewhere, recently released. Give us some feedback. Greatly appreciated, as always. And, oh, yeah, we recently passed 100,000 views. It's great. Thank you so much, guys. We wouldn't be able to do this without you, which sounds kind of stupid. Why wouldn't you be able to record a video without, if we weren't watching it? But it keeps the morale up. It keeps us going. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you later.